Hello. In order to keep me anonymity and to stay anonymous, I've had to wear a mask and put on a voice that's not quite like my own voice in order to protect myself and my family. I'm here now to show my proof that a hacker has cast 3.1 million of the petition votes for the Remain March petition, stay in EU. I will now proceed with my official proof for all the doubters. Thank you. As you can see here, oh, that's not going to work. How to change it? Mary, how to change it? The camera. Mary, how to change camera? Is it here? No. It's like technical difficulties right now, so I'll have to pause and change the video. Now, technical difficulties have been changed. And no, not bad. Here we go. So, here we have the petition. Blah, 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 blah. We lost. Bah, ha, ha, signed. So down here is where you have the signatures. In order to fill the signatures, you have to put in an email address and then a confirmation. What's happened here is, we'll use a red one for this one. The mainframe. Mainframe. Has been duped. And it's been duped by hundreds, millions, 3.2 millions of the same hacker. So how the hacker does this is, he creates a duplicate account down here, and he makes 3.7 million fake accounts and bombards the mainframe. So what happens is, there's actually only 300,000 votes from real people, and they're real ones in the mainframe. And then the hacker, probably a man, could be a woman, man, and that's a woman, longer hair. They duplicate the accounts into the mainframe, and this 300K turns into 3.7 million fake duplicate accounts. And let me just sort this out. 300 million and 2, 300 million and 16, 300 million and 101. And here is a fish I caught today by making an absolute ridiculous post that meant nothing. And you kind of fell for it. Fuck yous.